Okay, so here's an example of how you can replace the battery on the Zebralight without taking it off your helmet. So all you gotta do is unscrew the end cap, keep that in your hand, and tilt your head, and the battery will come out. Swap it for a new battery and just put that one back in. Take the end cap and screw it in. All right, and you're good to go. All right, there you go. Easy peasy.